Actually, I might have to hit the no-scope.